Tonight, a murder suspect has been arrested in Nashville by a Tennessee Highway Patrol. Travian Reddick was wanted for homicide in Hamilton County. He was arrested tonight on Centennial Boulevard. He was booked into the Davidson County Jail.